Are you gentlemen?
Going viral and spreading on the internet has never been so easy. Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 internet memes. For this list, we've chosen the most memorable and famous internet memes that helped create this interconnected subculture of fun references, videos, and images. Number 10. It's over 9,000.
Kakarot's power level is increasing.
Fans of Dragon Ball Z know just how monumental it is when Goku finally arrives on Earth to face off against the evil Saiyan invaders.
Welcome, Kakarot! Nice of you to join us!
After training with King Kai to gain the necessary strength to defeat his enemies, Goku powers up in rage after learning of his friend's demise. This explosive increase in power leads to Vegeta yelling the infamous words in reference to his power level.
Vegeta, what did you say his power level is? It's over 9,000! 9,000? There's no way that could be right!
What started off as an inside joke between friends has now become internet slang referring to a large amount or remarkable strength.
9,000!
This is the most secret machine in my entire factory. This is the one that's really going to sizzle old Slugworth.
Number 9. Condescending Wonka.
Oh, a tap-out shirt. I bet you've kicked so much ass.
As part of the Advice Animals categorical meme group, Condescending Wonka portrays the colorful character in a still shot from the movie as he's explaining to the lucky children his newest candy invention.
What's it do?
Would you like to see?
Yeah.
Starting off as the creepy Wonka meme using sexual double entendres, it eventually became a little less disturbing and a lot more mean as the character became patronizing and sarcastic. There's no better way to mock someone online than to use Wonka's condescending face.
Oh, you got a cross tattoo? You must be so religious.
Number 8. Lolcats.
No.
Where the internet's obsession with cats comes from, we'll never know. But we're sure glad our furry feline friends continue to embrace the popularity, consisting of hilarious photos with captions featuring bad grammar and broken English. Lolcats emerged from the deepest, darkest corner of the web, 4chan.
Who is this 4chan?
The rising success of this meme led to the creation of the I Can Has Cheeseburger web blog, and confused, lovable cats haven't looked back. Even Grumpy Cat can attribute his success to the Lolcats, although he'll never admit it. I Can Has Cheeseburger? Yes, Lolcat, you can has it all.
Jared, back to you.
I Can Has Cheeseburger for 400.
Number 7. One does not simply.
One does not simply drive home from McDonald's without eating any fries.
Sean Bean has seen his share of memes throughout the years, but none is as famous as this line from The Lord of the Rings, The Fellowship of the Ring.
One does not simply walk into Mordor. Its black gates are guarded by more than just orcs.
Boromir is, of course, talking about how difficult the task of destroying the One Ring will be when he utters the famous phrase.
It is a barren wasteland, riddled with fire and ash and dust. The very air you breathe is a poisonous fume.
But in the real world, this meme has been used to show just how difficult a task can be and how it's really easy to underestimate something. Just like walking into Mordor. One does not simply use this meme without proper precautions. Number 6. Fry Not Sheriff.
Shut up and take my money!
While we would like to shut up and take your money, Fry, we much prefer when you're confused and unsure of what's happening before you.
Say, Bender, can I hold that map for a second?
The lovable idiot from Futurama has been involved in a couple of memes, but in Not Sure If, he pauses for a moment of self-reflection, internalizing his thoughts while trying to conclude whether or not something is or isn't.
But I thought—
Stop thinking, Fry!
We've all had these moments of internal monologue, not sure if something is X or just Y. Whatever the case, we'll be squinting our eyes wondering. Number 5. All your base are belong to us.
There's a new phrase creeping into our language from the internet, and it goes like this. All your base are belong to us.
Bad video game translations have given us some of the funniest moments in gaming history. This is the granddaddy of them all, bringing broken English and bad grammar to a whole new level of hilarity. Taken from the opening cutscene of the 1989 game Zero Wing, this line, delivered by the villainous leader of Cats, was accompanied by other gems such as, "Somebody set up us the bomb," and "What you say."
What you say?
Most likely due to a rush on the game's European release, the bad translation has lent to the meme's online popularity.
All your base don't belong to us. All your base,
Number 4. Bad luck, Brian.
If you don't send this email to 15 of your friends tonight, you will die. Delete!
If he didn't have bad luck, he'd have none at all. While we love scumbag Steve's douchebag ways and good guy Greg's empathetic behavior, Bad Luck Brian trumps them both, serving as the perfect example of Murphy's Law. Anything that can go wrong, will go wrong. Wearing his ugly plaid sweater vest and beaming his braces, Brian serves up some sad and embarrassing occurrences that can only happen to the unluckiest of people. He's become so popular that the actual dude in the picture created a popular YouTube channel where he films shorts of a real-life Bad Luck Brian. Maybe there's some good luck for Brian after all. Number 3. Downfall, Hitler reacts. Who would have thought that a meme portraying one of the most evil historical figures in history would gain such huge popularity? Well, when you ridicule him and satirize him, the humorous results are obvious. The inspiration for this meme is a scene in the movie Downfall, where Hitler loses his marbles when he's told that Germany's defeat is imminent, reacting like a stereotypical angry German. The parody subtitled videos soon followed, mentioning everything from Rebecca Black's Friday to Kanye West's infamous interruption. Who knew Hitler was such a drama queen?
Bitte gerne. Jetzt beruhig dich doch.
Number 2. Fail. People embrace stupidity. So it's only logical for us to love a meme that supports this illogical, foolish buffoonery of human behavior.
Oh, hey, what's up? Nice to meet you. Frisbee, peace.
Depicting unfortunate outcomes, fail has gained relevance beyond the meme world. It's incorporated into our daily vocabulary and has become a way of life. Not always in a good way, but what are you gonna do? While the nailed it meme also shows humanity at its least successful, embracing the fail in our lives is so much more important. After all, it's the one meme that represents us humans the best. We're all a bunch of fails. Before we reveal our number one internet meme, here's a look at some honorable mentions.
Chuck Norris once shot down a German fighter plane with his finger by yelling, "Bang."
Next, we're gonna add some mustard. This is a fun way to leave your mark. You can maybe do a heart, perhaps your face. Now, he won't know it's there, but you will.
He is the most interesting man in the world.
I don't always drink beer, but when I do, I prefer Dos Equis.
Number 1, Rickroll. Pranks, catchiness, spreading the disease. The one meme that sums up what an internet meme should be is the Rickroll. Used as a bait-and-switch video that involves misleading a person into clicking a link that leads to this concealed one-hit wonder, the Rickroll stems from 4chan yet again.
They say if you watch that video, you die.
Yeah, that's a lot of baloney.
Users would link to Rick Astley's Never Gonna Give You Up in guise of the then unreleased video game trailer for Grand Theft Auto 4.
We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I.
Its popularity soared to incredible heights, used by the likes of Google and even the White House. Even though we've all been victims, one thing's for sure. We'll never give you up, Rick Astley. Do you agree with our list? Let us know which internet memes you'd include on your list.
A sad Keanu day.
For more awesome top 10s published every day, be sure to subscribe to WatchMojo.com.
Are you all right? Just don't.